So today I'm on a little mission. I got invited by Zach Calvin to head out to Bandit Warehouse, kind of like some street slides and whatnot. Haven't been doing too much of that, but why not? I'm sending it. I'm going in. I got some dead tires, two sets of dead tires, nothing too crazy. I'll just go out there, mess around for a little bit, and then just get a little foot in. That's about it. So we're on the way now, heading down south. Let go. All right, so we made it, guys. It's pretty tight. Shout out to Zach for the invite. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and unload. Zach over there cleaning up the strip, you know, make it all nice and fun for us. And we'll get to it. Damn, I'm like, what's back there though? That's what I'd like to know. I wanna go back there. You know, got my Drift Daddy gauge coming in clutch cause I don't have mine. First test run, I'm on some ball tires, so I'm gonna just follow everybody. And then after that, I'll swap out. Thank you. there. I kind of want to check out what was in here. It seems creepy as fuck.
Curious if the doors would open.
Oh, that's it. It looked way more creepier than it is.
Yeah, I mean, there's definitely grass and shit down there.
It's fucking monsters in this bitch. Bruh, I can't take you anywhere, bruh.
I know. I literally was just throwing it backwards.
Oh my god, bro.
And the tire has left the chat.
Damn. No.
It looks like it's holding air somewhat.
I was just thinking about that too. Like, it'd probably be smart to, like, eventually buy a set of spare parts.
RIP. Oh, you're gonna test your luck too, bud?
I'm gonna go a little off of where he went.
Let's go.
I just don't understand how
fucking. He must have hit like the
full commitment here.
Zach party in a hash, dog.
Yeah, appreciate it.
My dog out of commission, so he still gotta have some fun, you know.
Appreciate that.
Can't let the party stop now.
You were just feeling out. This man driving no seatbelt. Is this in line?
It's been working good as fuck lately.
Yeah.
You have to clutch kick it and stay in power,
right,
man. It's
right.
It's a little confusing.
I was used to the
low RPM.
The torque of my car.
Yeah.
see why you drive the shit out of this car.
That bit worked.
This is crazy. Fun.
They were
out
of
tire.
It
takes a little getting used to the power band.
Because, like, when I first started driving it again, since I did all upgrades, like, bro, low RPM, I try to kick it on some grippy tires, and they're, like, stalled. Because it's, like, no power band.
It's only usable after, like, 4,000 RPM. So you have to, like, be on it on
it. Yeah. It's hard. There's, like, a fine line between low RPM.
Yeah.
Some moves. It was a good time. Next time, some nice new tires will be the move. Other than that, it's crazy fun. Till next time, y'all.